take inspiration on this.
I'm Tan. Welcome. So I'm actually from Hong Kong. So as a designer, we not only also satisfy what the client needs, but also put in your own cultural own characteristic into the project. So it's mix of my culture and also the Black culture. So I'm finding the similar things between the both culture. And I found out the color of they both, the culture, and also the rectilinear, the line, and also we need some flexibility for the epitaph screws. And for this project, I just put the maximum boundary. I just took all the buildings, including the basement and roof, and see what can I come up with. So basically, my design is first of all talking about the if tile is loved is enough for joy. So I think joy is something to share. So my building is kind of a symbol of sharing love, sharing with others, always. So, which make my facade so that is my first concept of the building. So the Miyagi space inside this board, and then the facade of the first board can open up. So we can share with the people outside, see your dancing. So basically, I have two Miyagi space, one public, one more private. Let's talk about the first floor plan. So that is the first floor plan. So it reached this level. So if you know, you may know the existing building is awful kind of. So it's looking something like that. It's very bad facade. So I decide to according to the grid line I have, I just try to make it more something more interesting and more dynamic to kind of join people to entrance. So that's why the facade is tilted to make the angles.
So you stripped away the facade.
Okay. Yes. And also to get some indirect sunlight instead of direct sunlight. Yes. And I think a lot of architecture approach, because I'm my background is architecture.
Okay.
So I put more time on architecture. I did try to do some work for the interior space. And so when you come into the first floor, it's the first floor is more commercial floor. It's place for public to rent out, also to earn money. So when you get in, the left side is shop combining with the restaurant. So when people get in, they can feel have the five sense. They can taste the style of the Black culture. They can taste it, they can touch it, they can see it, they can smell it, they can sense it. So it's a shop combining with the restaurant. So it's that kind of feeling with very the wood floor with the soft material fabric. It's very subtle, and that's the concept for the lighting here. And for the main lobby, so there will be a terrazzo, and in between it there's some strip of light, the LED light. And I always thinking to use the light to represent the color, because the light is the most convenient thing to create the color. And it's color is more like visual, what is that called? Visual music or visual dancing. So it's color dancing with you. So when you walk by, it can sense you, and then when the light sends you, it lights up.
Motion.
So yeah. So it's going all the way up to that stair. So this like second floor will become like here we become a like kind of like public and bungy space, like kind of like gathering. But on the right hand side you actually have a gallery, and that's like more like for private and bungy space at the middle. So you can see there is a boy here. And basically, when it transformed to the Bianchi space, me and Jack is talking about why don't we make a sculpture is hanging from the ceiling, so when you like have like some conference room, it drop down. So it's something like that, but we can't figure out what like it could be, maybe like fabric or some like mechanical things. I'm still working out of it. So the lighting. And so when you move on to the second floor will be like music room. So it's more like an experience like walking on the street, because it's like very linear, like directional, and like whatever you